internet peeps, it is Foxy the Fan, and we are here to react to the Kyle animation. This is by MrRAWEEE, I think that's how you say it, or it's just MrRAW. This is his channel right here. The link will be in the description down below, and it will lead to this original video and his channel. So I hope you guys enjoy. Let's do this in 3, 2, 1, let's go! Oh yeah, and you guys are on my new camera stand, by the way. See? I can actually kind of move it so you guys can see around my room and stuff. It's awesome. GTA Psycho. That is creepy. No. I would not want Kyle staring at me at night. That would be creepy as hell. Oh, snap.
Open up GTI.
Jesus, Kyle. He just V-clipped through the door. Why are you scared? I thought you were a pimp. Come on now. Come on, GTA Psycho. I know you're better than that. Awkward silence.
I was just wondering. When are you going to redo your Bite of 87 animation? I only ask because, you see, Foxy randomly jumps to a different place in the middle of talking, and the models are different halfway through as well. And another thing, it was Fredbear that bit the kid, not Foxy.
True.
Why did you animate Foxy doing it?
Also, that is true,
though. Also, when he bites the kid, why is it so fast and quick? He should have slowly clamped down instead of what you did. That bit was shit. Ouch. Fuck.
There you go.
Why you do this? I was only inquiring about your YouTube animations. Hey, wait. Hey you. Yeah. You're Mr. Jericho.
Jericho.
Hey, come back here.
Run.
Mr. Jericho. Mr. Jericho. Come out wherever you are.
Oh God.
I need to sploot right now. Yeah, you heard me. I swear to God I will fucking flood this entire room with spunk if you don't show your pathetic copyright infringing face.
He's just hiding there. Oh, is he gone?
Found you.
Oh! Oh my gosh! That is creepy.
I don't mean to be rude, but... where is the little ones episode 2? I very much enjoyed the first one and have wanked to it many times. Plus you said it would be a series, so where is it? You literally said in the title, description and an annotation it would be a series, so where is it? I want it. Nay, I need it. I need to splooge.
Ooh, for, hit him, hit him.
You see, I've ran out of FNAF-related wank material. Not so fast, motherfucker. When are you going to redo your Bite of 87 animation? I only ask because... wait. Who's that over there? That silhouette seems so familiar. Oh, my slappy fappy. It's Malone.
Malone. Oh my gosh. Run! Oh god.
Hi Malone, I love your videos so much. Especially debauchery. Speaking of which, where is episode 2? Give me episode 2. 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 Give me episode 2.
Jesus. Take the wheel. Gold 94 Chico. Ooh, ooh. Ooh. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Hey, you. I know you. When is Bonzi Bonnie?
Nixon! Oh man, that's awesome. Oh snap.
You think you can stop me? If I didn't exist, you guys wouldn't be popular.
Yeah, that is kind of true, though. That is kind of true, you guys. Kyle didn't exist, they wouldn't have been popular.
I am Kyle, and I cannot be beaten. Yes, you heard me. You can punch me, kick me, whack me, and shoot me. But I will always survive. I will always come back. I always do. And as for you, you are all pathetic. A pathetic excuse for pimps. Pimps are supposed to be badass and awesome. Which you are not.
Oh,
I've taken
snap.
Chips more awesome than you.
Beat up, Kyle. He doesn't deserve to say that.
You think you're so cool, but I have backup. Ha 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 ha.
Ha 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 ha. What the heck? Oh, Titus. What's in there? Five Nights at Debauchery came back. Look at this.
Where the fuck is the fuckboy series? Damn it, Malone. We've been through this. I'll go back to watching Zazu 37. He's the
yeah,
best.
He makes cool animations. Awkward silence. Okay. Bonzi Bunny? Oh, I guess not. Oh, it is.
Assistant. Oh, okay then. I honestly don't know how this day could get any worse. Fuck you, Expandom.
He still hates Expandom. Oh, no. You. You.
Hi. Are you going to do your next SFM animation? The first one was great.
Kill that
I
balloon
enjoyed
boy,
it a lot.
Please. Kill balloon
more
boy.
Like it, please.
The enragement child does not deserve to live.
But
kill
you
him.
Promised.
Inhale my dong enragement child.
There you go, pretty.
Surprise, bitch.
Wait a minute.
Fuck.
Who's. Pimp? Yes, the pimp.
Get the fuck off me, you scrub. Yes, everyone. It's me, the pimp. What? Why are you so surprised I can suddenly talk? You have nothing to worry about. This video isn't canon.
Where's in the weekend sex?
Engage me, motherfucker.
Wow. Really?
Uh-oh.
Engage you?
Oh, I get it. Engaged the camera. That was his.
Fucking wow. How original. Stealing from my fucking series, are you?
True. That is kind of true, though. Sorry, pimp, but it is kind of true, though.
Where's in the weekend six?
But what about Bobsy Bobby 8?
No, you fool. A puny mind like yours could not even begin to understand the pleasure the weekend six will give me.
But I want another SFM animation from Gold 94 Chica. I love him.
The weekend six overrides all of my previous desires.
You will not get in the weekend six.
Is a fountain of eternal spunk, and everyone else's content is dirt compared to the six. The Bonzi Bonnie, Debauchery, and Little One series are nothing compared to the weekend. Also, the bite of 87 was just fucking shit. I mean, why the fuck did Foxy do it when we knew it was Fredbear?
When it was Fredbear. Well, it was back in the time when no one actually knew who did the bite of 87, so Kyle's kind of wrong about that. Uh-oh. Oh, snap. About to get some encore action up in here. Oh, crap, you guys. I almost dropped my tablet. I'm getting too much into this. I almost dropped my tablet. Uh-oh. Melon doesn't
work. Are you ready for Freddy?
Melon seems so excited. Melon uses... Oh, no.
Jesus.
Oh, Jesus.
Get the fuck off my dick, you slut.
Oh, God. That again. Okay. Nixon uses. That was easy. Wow. Deed. Nixon summons. Spring Bonnie. Those nights at Fredbear's. Ah, yep, it is. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Jericho summons Freddy. Just plain Freddy. Oh, and the little ones. I've seen this. Seen this animation where Freddy's with the little one. Yeah. GTA Psycho uses the bite of 87. Foxy, the original one. Blank. Yep. Uh-oh. Oh.
Well, now this is just fucking inaccurate.
Well, now it's actually known. Now, Foxy did not do the bite of 87. Oh, his eyes. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. He just throws them at them. Those are your kids, Freddy. Oh, snap. Oh. Wow. Who's that?
Fuck the shit. I have a reputation to uphold.
Oh. That's Ferguson and Murder of Crows. Gold 94 Chica is gonna summon.
I can suck your cock for hours.
Oh, holy snap, it's going down now.
Dig in.
Haha, dig in. Wow. Murder of Crows, what's he gonna do?
Holy shit. Hey. Hey you. Murder of Crows.
Yep.
Are you going to make part 3 of its burns? How about Little Freddy's? Is that going
to
continue?
Are you serious, Kyle?
The scene with the ball hitting Freddy's nose was my favorite, and I think that...
Oh my gosh. it playing Jurassic Park music? Oh, it is. Dude, this is some good beats. Yep. Are they just gonna stare at each other?
Well, this shit got fucking good.
Stop blocking my view and pull up a chair, you walking copyright lawsuit.
Ooh.
Pass the popcorn, you faggot.
Get wrecked, Freddy. Oh, snap. Who is that? Right?
What the shit is Erasmus?
That sounds so weird the way it talks. Oh god. What's Ferguson gonna do? Oh! Oh, jeez. Uh-oh. Oh, God, that's bright. Oh, God, that's so bright from the outside. What the? Is that Soldier as a girl version? I think it is. Deno, man. In the world? Jesus. Kyle got thrown right out the window. Hey! Swiggity swooty. Aw, they're already done playing the music. Uh-oh. Is Kyle mad? Oh, nope. Pimp. Yeah, slap him. Give him the pimp slap. Or just throw him.
This boring ass video's been going on for like 12 fucking years.
Right? You guys, this is the longest video I reacted to.
Over here. Wanna know the pimp's weakness?
Sex.
I said weakness, not weekend. Okay, so hit what you got to do.
Oh, I know what this is relating to. I can't decide. Yep. Spring Trap doing Gangnam Style. Wait, what? Oh! Oh, God.
Make it look easy.
God.
What the hell's going on?
Kyle, give up. It's over. You will never get my weekend sex. Not now. Not ever.
Yeah.
I'll give you this if you give me the sex.
No. You will never get my weekend. Wait, is that what I think it is?
Don't fall for
it. Jesus fucking Christ, okay, wait, how much do you have there?
Dosh.
Oh, sweet fuck.
No, don't fall for it, pimp.
I think we can talk about this.
Dosh.
Okay. You want the six? Here.
No! Don't give it to him. Don't give it to him. Pimp, don't... Don't give it to him.
Yes.
No. The video is more important than money.
Almost.
Yes.
Oh God, yes.
No. Somebody stop it! Stop it!
Where is the weekend sex?
Oh shit, it's an impersonator.
An impersonator? Oh.
Hey there, Scrubs, I'm Kyle. Here.
What the heck?
Just awful. Why do you people do this shit? Anyways.
I know a lot of people like to impersonate Kyle in the comment section. I don't actually mind though. I really gotta watch this all over again.
You've got to be fucking kidding.
Oh?
No, not this time. Give me that damn thing.
Oh no! Come on, pimp. Stop it, stop the thing. Turn to your skull face and stop Kyle.
Guys, I'll see you later.
What?
I'm off on a spending spree.
You're off on a spending spree?
Yes!
No!
Oh my god! I have the weekend sex. Fuck you guys. Fuck everyone.
No!
I have no need for you. Just as I no longer have need for this body.
No need for this. Oh, is he gonna turn into something different? Oh god, what the hell? Oh!
Kyle
turned into
you little shit. You put that six down right this instant. I'm warning you.
Oh god. What's going on? What's GTA Psycho looking at? Now what's he looking at? What's happening? What's happening right now? Was he? Oh no! Is this? This is gonna be what I think it is it? Oh, what? He just pulls out a freaking camera. Oh. Oh, gosh. Oh, thank you. Thank you for not showing it. Okay. Oh, snap. You guys do something. Don't just stare. You guys gotta help GTA Psycho and that other dude out. Nixon's just reading this paper. Swiggy, Sooty, Foxy, and regular Foxy.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Gara. Oh! Oh my god. The frozen marionette. That's what I always call it. That is creepy, you guys. Creepiest Kyle I've ever seen. Oh, jeez. Where's the pimp when you need him? Right as I said it. There you go. Recco. Ooh, you have his six, you're gonna get it now.
Turn it around, you dumb motherfucker. It's a nine.
Ah, the switcheroo.
Oh. Oh, okay. Where's in the weekend nine?
Fuck this. You saved us. Thank you so much, I love you, and I will keep the fuck away from me, Jesus Christ.
Oh man, the pimp is awesome, you guys. Malone just dancing. Guard is still doing it. He's been going at it for hours. The enragement bling girl. Wait, Santa. Hold on, you guys. I gotta respond to this message. Be right back. And I am back. Alright, put this back on the punishment. Oh, snap. Freddy's got some trumpet skills. Okay. Ring trap. The pimp got his six back. That's good. Trey's really good with that trumpet. Of course. Strength up to me. Come and get your... Yep, this was in Malone's financial introductory. I made this for my twins because I love them and the content they make. Wow, this must have took a while. This is like the longest reaction I did. I wonder how long this took in Source Filmmaker. Now back to sketching vlogs and crap. Whoa, dude, that was the longest video I ever did, you guys. The longest reaction video I ever did. And that was by MrRAWEEE, or Mr. Just Raw. But dude, that video was so long. Oh my gosh. Source Filmmaker, I know, is like, for some people it might be easy, but I tried out the program myself, but it was just too hard to use. I didn't really know the basics of it and all that stuff. It was just too hard for me, so I just decided to do some gameplay video for you guys. So yeah. Also, I'm getting a graphics card for my desktop tower, so that way I can make some better gaming videos for you guys. I'm saving my money up for that. And also, my birthday is coming up. The webcam is coming, and I will do a live stream on my birthday. So I hope you guys are ready for that, because that's going to be so awesome. So can't wait to look forward to that. But yeah, I got to get going, you guys, because I got to respond to this message. But as always, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to like, comment, or subscribe. Join the Pirates crew today. Let's try to hit 5 likes on this video. And as always, everyone, this has been Foxy the Fan. Stay awesome, internet peeps. Peace.